Hello and welcome to my latest video. I'm going to show you adding JavaScript to a web page. What we're going to do is screen dimensions. Here it goes. HTML head. Let's use the head, right? Title, event rank, it's just been set up. Can make any title, any name, your name, and make sure you get a style tag in there. Style tag, body is going to be. Paraphrases. You need two paraphrases if you're going to do JavaScript. That's a paraphrases here. Yeah. Paraphrases is just shift in the key next to the P. So background color. Any spaces. Background color. I'm going to have hash. 99. If any color. I'm going to look at the colors. Any font. Font family. Arial, Sans, Saint. So I'm just whatever name you want. This is not a sample. Some serif. Just look all the different in these spaces. Look up all the different fonts and then you get one. Okay, now we're gonna close the style. Close the head, open the head of the page, open the body, the corner of the shift and the at sign, maybe there's now your keyboard set up different. Dot right. So you can see it, dot right. Okay. comma br comma prop comma. Semicolon document dot create document dot create. Did you think I sent you there? Space screen. Actually, can't do this to my screen. Hey. Close the script. Close the body. Close HTML with backslash. So. When you hope this is going to work. If it doesn't work, then I've done something wrong. It's easy to do something wrong. As I say, you'll learn by your mistakes. So I'm going to save it as Java script 1.11.html. The same as anything you want, but I'm just saving it as that because I'm sure I've saved that already. The Java script 11, save. And then we'll go and we'll look for it. So Java script 11, double click it. And it will go to a green page. So as I say, I'm going to start file, save as. I'm going to save it again, right at the top here. And try again. Stop that. So. This is wrong. Probably I don't know. So HTML, head, title, JavaScript, JavaScript, C, title, something good. Ah, there it is. Forgot to close off the style. Just show you. No, I don't care about style. Background color. So at least we've got a color label, not that. Font family. Arial, comma, sans serif. Python is just style. Close off the head. Into the body. Spaces H2 on my screen dimensions and it's shut off and it's script SCRP type text JavaScript document dot write bracket my screen width. Try out. Still none. Okay, thanks for watching my latest video.